questions. We're going to have some fun today. We want you to be part of this. This is going to be interesting. This way.
Love their accents. Yeah. Love them. Love
but
them.
You know about Aussies, right? You know who they are. All right.
And Vegemite.
Vegemite.
Yeah, get her.
She's cool.
It's one of those things, those jackalopes.
Jackalopes. You're
losing your cool.
Yeah, that's it. I love that. You're qualified to go to Aussie.
She can drive an eye.
You guys heard of Aussies?
Aussie Osborne?
Oh, yeah.
I'm just kidding.
See? That's it.
I'm just kidding. I was just watching Adam Scott today. He's a golfer.
American stigma in Australia.
They're laid back, huh? They all live on the dome.
What about, do you think we have the same language?
Yeah, just tweaked a little.
They're just spitting the gum. What do you think that means?
I don't know, we work with the Aussies.
Really?
F and the dog. What else did he say? He's got some Aussies.
What about cracking a tinny? Who's heard of that expression?
That's cracking a tinny right there, baby.
How about if someone said to you, someone spent the dummy.
I have no idea. That's
comprende, right?
Comprende, it's like a whole other language.
Who's heard of Vegemite?
What?
Everybody should know.
Okay.
A beer?
See?
Right. I have no idea what you just said.
No?
Maybe. Sounds like it.
Yeah. Europe, so we're pretty educated, you know.
Yeah,
I know Americans are not. Because, sometimes... No, it's cool. Like, sometimes I say, I'm from Czech Republic. Where is it? It's Russia or, you know, like, or any, you know, like, any joke. You don't get it. Yeah, that's typical. The animal chunks.
I think we should all be either Canadian, New Zealanders, or Australians.
Alright, so like throwing a fit.
That's right.
Okay.
That's right, throwing a fit. Yeah, all right. I've learned something new. We'll know it quick in the team.
You got me there. Okay, beer, you're opening a beer can.
That's
okay.
It.